It's not much better. This is probably 7 dwarves. We'll have to see, but this one's probably going to be 7 dwarves. Challenger and healing deck. Okay. I see what you're doing. Probably has popsicle, so I'm gonna keep that. Let's do big Jafar. Let's take out Pet the Pug. Yeah. Jump ahead, so you're gonna ramp a little bit. That's okay, he can keep doing that if he wants to. Let's do Queen of Hearts. Let's play Shere Khan. It's also... pick out Aurora. Get to draw. Jafar is almost dead anyways. So that's fine. Last turn. It is bodyguard. Okay. And it's resist 1, so I can still kill it. Ink the Prince. We will pick a fight. Queen will take out the prince. Gonna concede more than likely right here. He definitely just wants to play it through, which is by all means go ahead, my friend. Go ahead.
Okay.
Let's go. Scar. Take out. Aurora. Let's play Lady Tremaine. And we've got complete control of the game, so it's pretty much over. Let's just see if he wants to admit it again. Plus 7, he has one card in hand, nothing on the board, it's game. no turn one for me. That's fun. Kind of fix this where if you don't have a turn or don't have anything you can do left, just pass it. Alright, Jafar. Get Shere Khan out there. Queen is going to fight Jafar. I'm okay with that. This quest. Queen can't kill me anyways. Now that I think about it, I should have, with the Queen of Hearts, I should have just took out the Queen. Okay, that was a good play. Okay. the upper hand. Give him the opportunity to attack. I want to be the one attacking. I want to be the one pushing the pace at all times. I don't think he's gonna quest for Shere Khan. So he's ramping pretty fast. Just gonna end there. Figured as much. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go Captain Hook. But inked. We're gonna play Jafar. We're also going to shift in the Queen of Hearts. Now that's it. Just gonna pass turn back. As I said, I want to be the one pushing the pace. And with considering I have more board presence, that's okay with me. With Winnie the Pooh. Bye, Pooh. Just because he is going to be my lamp? Yeah. Take it as much. going to take out Winnie the Pooh. I'm going to gain 2 lore from Shere Khan. I'm going to draw a card by Jafar. And I think we just end him. He probably has to be prepared in his hand. Let's try and get Aladdin out. So we got it. Let's start questing. I don't think he's going to want to trade with Shere Khan for Shere Khan. So, obstacle. Another Gemma. Mickey Mouse. There's a lot of ramp. A lot of ramp. At hand, so he has to do something to try and stop us or slow us down. He would be lucky if he pulled a Be Prepared. But he's gonna need some sort of board wipe. Yep, there we go. We got the concede. GG.